morning, guys. This is G here, and in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys the brand new mobile gameplay of Fortnite Battle Royale. And here in today's video, I'm going to be giving you guys the best tips on how you can do the best here on the mobile version of Fortnite. And here in this video, I'm going to show you guys everything you need to know. And with the announcement of the brand new Fortnite Battle Royale mobile, here in today's video, we're going to be giving away two extra codes to subscribers. So if you guys either have Android, iPhone, a tablet, just any phone in general that could run this game, here in this video we're going to be giving two away to subscribers. So if you guys want to win this, all you got to do, drop a like on the video, make sure to comment down below what kind of phone you guys are going to be using for this, because I need to know that to actually give you guys the right code to download. So let me know down in the comments, make sure you guys are subscribed, drop a like, and also hit that notification bell to be entered here in today's free mobile giveaway for Fortnite Battle Royale. So we have all just received our brand new Fortnite mobile download codes, and if you guys are on the iOS, which essentially is the iPhone, you guys can now download this for yourself if you guys have signed up via email to then receive a code. And I have just been like seeing so much gameplay already, and this thing looks absolutely so much fun to just play with and mess around. As you guys are seeing by the gameplay in the background, that is obviously Fortnite mobile, and this has just been released about 20 minutes ago from making this video. So this is very exclusive gameplay that you guys are watching right now, and so much more information in regards to this will be coming out here in the next couple hours and couple days and stuff like that. So make sure you guys are here on the channel. Also, I'll probably be doing a video where I go for like a victory royale on the mobile. So let me know what you guys think about that down in the comments below as well. And that could also count for your giveaway. So if you guys want to be entered in the two separate code giveaway, so if you guys did not get a download link just yet, well, don't worry, man. I'll be hooking up two subscribers here on this video. Obviously, drop a like on the video. Make sure you're subscribed, have that bell turned on, and then just easily comment down below if you want me to get a victory royale live on mobile and or what kind of phone you guys have, so obviously I can give you guys the correct code, so when you guys download Fortnite mobile, it will then work for you guys. But after watching a lot of gameplay on mobile, it definitely looks a lot different from PC and as well as with console. It looks like building is a lot different, like just how they look. Also, the players, no offense, man, to all mobile players right now, but you all are like, everyone's trash, man. Like, everyone is super bad, and you guys can see by the gameplay, like, I literally watched at least like 50 videos, and like I saw some live streams and stuff on this, and it looked like everybody was still kind of getting the hang of it. Like, yo, if I went on mobile right now, I'd probably be awful. So I'm definitely not judging them. I'm just saying, by the looks of it, it definitely looks like it's gonna be something hard to use. I definitely could see myself though playing it just for like a video and having fun and messing around on it. But I feel like if you're going for wins and you're really trying to get better at Fortnite, I definitely don't think this is the route to go. But hey, maybe if you're traveling, you're on a plane, you know, you're just messing around in class or something, why not pull out the phone and play Fortnite mobile? You know what I'm saying? So as of right now, if you guys are not that good at Fortnite, jump on Fortnite mobile and you guys could possibly get yourself a victory royale, just because it looks like as of right now, not too many people are too good. And I could definitely see why you're not that good, because as you guys can see on the left side of the screen, that's actually how you guys will be running and also looking around. And from what I've heard from a lot of other people that have been playing it, they've actually told me that it's very hard to move left to right. Like, you definitely have a super low sensitivity going into this. Also, things that look different as well as the health bars on the top left. Also, the gameplay that you guys are watching is from the iPhone X, which is like the ultra high graphics. So this is the best graphics that you guys are gonna see from the mobile game, or the game of Fortnite. Obviously, you can play this on a bunch of different devices, obviously, like Android, obviously Samsung is Android, but you know, you got iOS and you got your tablets and everything. But the best processor for this game is the iPhone X, which is like pretty much the newest thing out of all the technology that's available for this game. So definitely let me know what you guys think about this ultra high graphics. Do you see yourself playing this game in the near future? And like I said, I'm hooking up two subscribers here on today's video, so stay tuned for that, you guys. Find out more details. So I also want to see what you guys think about this gameplay down in the comments. Give me a 1 to 10 rating. Do you guys think this is a 10 where it's like super cool and you guys could see yourself playing this almost every single day like you mainly do maybe on console and or PC? Or would you guys give it like a 1 rating, like I'll never play this game? Or maybe like a 5, maybe you're around like, hey, I think I might go try it out, but I definitely could not see myself playing this a lot. Personally, I would probably give it to around a 5 to a 7. Like, I definitely think I'll jump on, maybe try to get some victory royales for some videos and stuff like that, maybe mess around with some buddies down there, but most likely I'm definitely not gonna like like, you know, just go on there every single day like I would on the PlayStation 4 and stuff like that. So let me know down in the comments, you guys, and just, you know, just let me know if you guys would be playing this every single day. I also want to point out how crazy it is how Fortnite has just massively blown up in the last couple months. Think about it, you guys. They release a brand new free battle royale version of the game and absolutely kills it on console and as well as with PC, and now they release it on mobile. Like, this game is literally taking over the world. It's absolutely insane, you guys. Fortnite is definitely the most popular game as of right now, like nationwide. Like, it is absolutely insane, and now the fact that it is now on mobile and you guys will be able to download this for free very shortly. Like I said, you guys, right now you can only download it if you get an invite code, which you guys have to sign up for that email. It's like fortnite.com/mobile. That is like the link to actually check out, and then you guys would have to sign up for it and stuff like that. I would recommend, if you guys are signing up right now, you're probably not going to get it for the next few days. If you guys are on Android, tablet, all of that stuff, you will not receive your code for another 2 weeks, I believe. Fortnite is only available on iOS right now, so if you guys have an iPhone X or just any type of iPhone, you guys will be able to play Fortnite on mobile and just have fun and stuff like that. And like I said, you guys, it's only on iOS. So if you guys do not find it on the store for Android, or you can't find it for your tablet or whatever, don't worry, you guys, it is coming very shortly. It's just that they wanted to roll it out on the iOS version of the game so they could obviously play test it a little bit, make sure everything's running smoothly, and then when they feel like you know, the game's comfortable to then be released to like double the amount of like traffic, they will then do that, you guys. So don't worry, man. Like I said, in today's video, we're gonna be hooking up 2 subscribers with some codes. All you gotta do, drop a like, make sure you guys are subscribed, and comment down below letting me know if you want to see me go for a victory royale, and or let me know what kind of phone you guys have so I can give you that specific code to download. If you're on the iPhone, I can get you that code as soon as possible. If you're on the Android, like I said, it's gonna be about another week and a half before we do receive those codes. So with all of that being said, you guys, now I'm gonna wrap it off and just show you guys some raw gameplay of Fortnite on the mobile so you guys can kind of get like an in-game feeling of how the sound is and everything like that. So thank you guys for watching. If you did enjoy and this did help you guys out, definitely give it a like rating. Also subscribe to the channel if you're new, hit that notification bell, and comment down below letting me know how you guys did enjoy today's video. Thank you guys for watching. Peace out. Shorty wanna fuck me cause a nigga wearing gold. I came up and made it happen, I was trapping by the stove. Big dope inside this backwood case, this nigga want smoke. Do me dirty, I'ma find you, lay your ass out on the floor. 19 with a bag, I got
rich by myself. Rather do this shit alone. I wasn't asking for no help. They keep asking how I'm winning with the card that I was dealt. Boy, I work hard for this shit.